These lifts have been broken since
last year now.
You know, yeah, I know. I think they're abandoned. That's it.